All right, so we have to do the deworming process with the little baby. Remember, you don't want to be kissing them while they have hookworm or anything like that. There you go. 2 weeks, you repeat that process, 2 injections again. It'll be all good.